Well, it was Houston, Texas, 1958. And I was looking for work from state to state. And the man said, son, you're way too young, but this job's to be done working offshore. I caught a 64 footer to a Grand Isle rig. I told him I was 18 just to get the gig. But $2.50 an hour, a steak and a shower, energy was power working offshore. And it's a long way out just to trust your luck. I said it's a long way down just to bring it back up. Well, they put me in the crow's nest lining up a run, and I was lining up another when that one was done. And when the sunset bled, the gulf turned red, two men to a bed working offshore. It was 10 days on and 5 days off. Yeah, my back was getting strong, my head was getting soft. I lost a finger and a chain, I had to retrain. A little pain for my gains working offshore. Yeah. And it's a long way out just to trust your luck. And yeah, it's a long way down just to bring it back up. I went back to school to get a buds of mine. Hey, I heard then 18 of my friends, they never came in from working offshore. And there's no telling how many men have fallen. Said now it's $2.50, what, $3 a gallon? You're standing in that line, just keep it in mind. There's men still dying, working offshore. And it's a long way out just to trust your luck. It's a long way down just to bring it back up. To bring it back up, yeah, you got to bring it back up, child. It's a long way. It's a long way back up. Back up. Bring it back up. To bring it back up.